Always dangerous to go easy. Good boy. Lucky boy.
Lucky boy.
So,
what's up?
Close to the table.
Good boy!
Never stuck in the line. So it doesn't matter that you're being
short.
Yeah, it was up there. Just second one above you. Just inch above the next table. Give yourself some time. But not letting it drop the table. Then you've got the quality up on the side.
Yeah!
Harder now that he's got the he gets the block off the spin shot. Probably harder to do the attacks that he gets back. Or at least come back to you. Very fast. is on maximum disruption. It's basically dying. Got a bit of a fair bit of a roar. And he's going to lift that stuff and he's got his legs good. He's got that strong. He's got the control.
Yeah.
Not overhitting it. Yeah. Get it on and down.
I think
you can get back into the game.
I'm not sure what it's like. I think it's the end of the
game. Come on, sir. That's what he hasn't been doing.
Yeah, because that's the one that's.
Your injury and cramping. You're gone on the start. You had your big press. You had the big win. I struggled with that first pick down. I have a leg 2-0 down. Too many because we've got a better hit. But he's still missing on that point. But the problem with these pickers, they're often not that great table down players on either side. The ones that are very good, like Simon, actually have a decent point. And that's definitely the right playing in the final. Most of them can't actually play double tennis, and they just beat anyone that high. Unless you're above like Division 2 table tennis, you get destroyed by this.
Yeah.
You just turn up and just put the ball in and see what you pick it up. You know what it's like, because I'm playing hard to beat people. I'm just.
Come on, close to you.
That's my highest ranked win, and it's against the pitch there. I basically decided that I had to change all my serves and pitch and practice for pitch because I know that they're not that great. And I got lucky, you know, 10 seconds down, 1 more down, came back to win that game.
Oh no, I forgot to do that.
This guy comes from. I think that. Way below my ranking, maybe. Anyway, still no 100 points. End of the season, I'm not 10% off. It's not actually a bad thing because I'm not 10% off everyone. Bring me a bit closer. Anyway, you'll quickly get up. Yeah, it won't take long. We should get quite a lot of wins and things like this. For me, it's a bit harder because I don't really get out of many
wins.
Beginning to get
wins.
But now I'm reaching the next group now. So it will get harder again. Yeah. Get wins in the morning. What's it all about? The rest of the
next
level.
Oh, Simon,
move
your feet!
Obviously not.
Well, you hardly played me 2 days ago, so. I mean, you beat me, but you didn't have it straight.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
It's a very good
result to beat. I think I helped you by hopping. He was like, oh, you like low rank.
Yeah.
you. It's like you're just coming back.
No.
So I think it's not the school is not good. Definitely helps. Oh, cracks, breaks down.
Oh, that's just...
Something doesn't miss those.
Been watching you, Vivi.
He was a self out. Sorry.
Field match one. One point, I guess. I watched him in the
Simon,
before I thought that. That's a good one.